In this video, we will learn to evaluate the trigonometry expression square of sine of 25 degree plus square of sine of 65 degree. Let us assume x is equal to square of sine of 25 degree plus square of sine of 65 degree. As 65 is equal to 90 minus 25, so s is equal to square of sine of 25 degree plus square of sine of 90 degree minus 65 degree. We know the trigonometry identity sine of 90 degree minus x is equal to cosine of x. So, application of the above identity gives us s is equal to square of sine of 25 degree plus square of cosine of 25 degree. We know the trigonometry identity square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. So, application of the above identity gives us s is equal to 1. Thus, value of square of sine of 25 degree plus square of sine of 65 degree is equal to 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.